Well, the pastor said, stop, preacher. The boy's trying to tell you something. I said, I can't understand it. He said, I'll interpret it. He said, that boy is telling you he was born blind. But when you prayed that prayer in the name of Jesus, the lights came on for the first time in 12 years.
Where the corpses are turning, where the bodies twist deep. It also learned Ronald Reagan, prejudice, Joseph McCarthy, Jerry Falwell, injustice, Charles Manson, Jimmy Swaggart, malice, Al Capone, Oral Roberts, Avarice. They are all facets of the same stone, hate. The stone around our necks, hate. Stones sink, and so will we, hate. We cannot stop thinking, or they will do it for us. It seems that God is no longer Father. He is now Big Brother, watching over us, not to protect, but to control us, censor us, manipulate us, impoverish us. The Crusades are on once again. They mask their hate in the shroud of Turin. They take the sword, and in Jesus' name, they cut down those who use their brains.
He says, death, here's my friend. He's promised me a quick end.
They say, not as they do.
Sadist, and that he knows it.
No longer sheep in a flock, or cattle in a slaughter. The first to go are those that speak, and think, and dream, and create, and desire, and know the truth. We cringe at the thought of a third world maniac with the power of nuclear Armageddon, but our prized religious zealots are no different. Let's nuke Iran, let's nuke Libya, let's nuke the commies, let's nuke ourselves. They espouse Christian love for all mankind, as long as you are exactly like them. Differences must be dealt with. The cry for the Aryan race still lives on. They are the Fourth Reich. Narrow-minded, frightened men will cause our Armageddon. They have God's power, nuclear, on their side. They also have hate, a deadly combination.
The government sent over workers. I could tell them because I saw the guns that were in their coat pockets. I could see the bulging. And God even saved them and delivered them and set them free. This is what America needs. This is what Africa needs. This